When his parents died in a plane crash near the border of Wakanda, Hunter was adopted by the Wakandan king T'Chaka. Because he was a foreigner and white, Hunter was viewed with suspicion and even shunned by the xenophobic Wakandans. Nevertheless, he developed a true love for Wakanda. After the birth of T'Challa, Hunter knew he wouldn't be the one to rise to the throne. Feeling cheated, he developed a deep jealousy for his adopted brother. In an attempt to upstage T'Challa, Hunter drove himself to be the best Wakandan he could be. It was this that led to T'Chaka appointing Hunter as leader of the Wakandan secret police force. Hunter, from that point on, was known as the White Wolf.